Hi guys, it's teacher Diana. In this video you will find the instructions of the pages that you have to work in the week from June 1st to 5th. We will be working through the video conference in Google Meet application on Tuesday and Thursday. Please check the schedule. Also, don't forget to click on the attached files. There you will find the instructions and the numbers of the pages that you have to work, the links online classes. And please don't forget also to deliver your work no later than Friday 5th. Any additional information or doubts to know Einstein to contact me either by Educar or by email. Okay guys, so we are going to start working on page 224, Everyday Writing. Here we have writing skills adaptation to audience and purpose. For the method to be effective, it has to be clear and comprehensible for your audience. The questions you have to ask yourself are: number one, who I am addressing? How can I adapt my writing to the people that will be reading it? What is the purpose of my writing? Do I want to share information, make a request, a suggestion, a complaint? Do I want to persuade people to do something? Number three, how can I best achieve my purpose for this audience? What kind of language should I use? Always keep your audience and purpose in mind when writing. Then you are going to go back to the page 222 and you are going to look at the formal letter that is on that page. Then you are going to fill the table with information that is requested. Okay, so you are going to put who is the audience, okay, in this part. What is the purpose of the letter? What strategies is used to address audience? And what strategies used to achieve purpose? Don't forget that is this information you have to fill with a letter on page 222. When you finish to fill this table, you are going to analyze the instruction of the letter, order its parts by writing numbers from 1 to 7. Okay, so we have the letter and we notice that the first information that we find is the date. So the date will be the number 1. So solution and greeting is the second part that we can find in the letter, so this is the number 2. You are going to continue with the rest of the numbers and complete this exercise. Then, in a letter sheet, okay, you are going to write a list of suggestions that you can give your own neighbors to protect the environment. Okay, don't forget that these activities, the portfolio and this, you are going to work in the digital way, so you must have to work in a Word document. Also, you have to work the portfolio activity. In this part, you are going to write a formal letter to your neighbors using the suggestions you wrote here, these suggestions. You can use the letter on the page 222 as a model and take a look at the parts of the letter on this page. Think how you can adapt your writing to your audience and purpose. Use some vocabulary words and grammar structures of this unit. This activity you also are going to work in digital way in a Word document and you must have to send me by email. Let's continue with the page 225. In this page we have a vocabulary builder and we have to write the vocabulary words that rhyme with the following ones, the ones that are already right in your book. For example, number one, later, it rhymes with raider. Number two, like, rhymes with bike. And you are going to do the same with the rest. In the next exercise, you are going to notice that each letter is represented by a number. You have to use this code to decipher the hidden message. Okay, so you are going to write the letter that is represented by the number. For example, 17 is the letter T. R, number 1, A, number 4, and continue with the rest of the numbers. In the last exercise, you have to notice that all consonants have been taken out of the following vocabulary words. You are going to try to complete them without looking at the vocabulary list. Please be honest with you and don't look at the vocabulary, and make this by completing with the consonants that are missing. On the page 226, we have the listening, so you are going to use the tracks 28 and 29. In the first exercise, you have to listen, and then you are going to circle the correct answer for each question. In the another exercise, you have to put a check in the characteristics of electric bikes mentioned in the track 28. Then you are going to listen to the presentation on the track 29, and you are going to circle the best title for it. Okay, one of these three. And for finish, you are going to listen to the presentation again, and you are going to decide if each the following statements is true, you are going to circle the T, or if it's false, you are going to circle the F. Now you are going to work the bonus activity appendix that you will find in the page 334. In this exercise, you will work individual, and you are going to write what problems require global solutions, and you are going to list them here in this part. One example, it could be air pollution or global warming. Think that all the problems that need to be solved and put and write in this part. The activity 3 in an extension, you are going to review the graphic organizer with the environmental issues caused by individual actions on the page 223, and you are going to complete the list with the solution starting with the letters U to C. For example, with you, it could be use less plastic products. Now continue with the V, W, X, Y, and Z. And for finish, the project of this week consists in groups of 5. You can use the same groups that you made in the previous week. And you are going to prepare a team presentation, use PowerPoint, on an environmental problem that hasn't mentioned in the unit. For instance, the effects of visual, nuclear, or noise pollution. You are going to research your topic and include in your presentation various hypotheses, explaining how the world would be different if these problems hadn't existed in the first place. Your presentation has to contain cover, introduction, and one slide on list per member with narration. You have to include facts and your opinions of the topic, some vocabulary words, and some expression from the dialogue blocks on page 270. You have to send me by email no later than Friday 5th. And please guys, don't forget, believe in yourself. Don't let anyone tell you that you can't. See you guys. Bye.